Hey guys, welcome back to my channel Elegant Corner. In this video we'll see about a few aspects, important aspects regarding the case study and all. Few people are facing problem to attempt the case study in the examination point of view. Before going into the topic, if you are new to this channel, please do subscribe my channel Elegant Corner. Now we'll see what are the things regarding case study. See, in the MBA semester and all, we are getting a case study as a mandatory question to attend in the examination point of view, where we need to bring out our skills out. So in this, we'll discuss what are the step by step procedure, how we need to attempt the case study, how we need to take the case study into our brain, and how we need to analyze it. We'll see, you know. See, if we are getting the main point of time management in the examination point of view, we'll have time to attempt the case study. So in the previous video, how to pass in the examination point of view also, we have described the thing and we have discussed the thing of time management. So whatever the exam may be, first we need to have the time management equally. We need to divide time equally for each and every question, so that the time management will be okay for the case study also. Then coming to this point of view, like to attempt the case study, first of all we need to read it properly at least two times from the full paragraph, and we need to think about the thing, what is the given situation, what is the problem which was given in the MBA, like various subjects and all, whatever the subject may be, whether it may be theoretical or the problematic subject. Then we need to come to one point and we need to attempt the question, like and we need to describe the answer. Basically, for the given case study, he or she may ask us to resolve the problem. For example, we'll take an generalized example. They may specify, like, this is a particular institute which was going upon like degradation in its annual income day by day at the end of the annual year. So if you are the general manager, if you are the HR, if you are some particular head of the organization, what are the steps you need to take for forward to get back to the good position? Like that, he may ask the question in the examination point of view in the case study. Then you need to represent the answer, like you need to start with the introduction point of view. Just you need to introduce what are the things given in the case study. Then you need to come across with the analysis. You need to analyze the thing, like what are the various problems here, what are the various alternative methods, what are the threats, like SWOT analysis, what are the strength, weakness, opportunities and threats for the particular case which was given. Then you need to follow up with the conclusion. The conclusion should be made up of with a strong, simple, shortcut, smart method to get over the like problem which was given in the case study. If you maintain these three important aspects, like introduction, analysis and conclusion, with the best smart answer, then automatically the case study gives us a better output out in the examination point of view. See, the evaluator who was correcting our booklet or the paper will see the case study particularly, because he will read our mindset. So by reading the mindset, we the people, he can understand what is our state of mind, because this case study is all about to bring the inner skills of us, as if we are specified in a particular position in the particular institute or in the particular problem of the case study. So that we need to take importance of the case study, and we need to give the best output for it, like introduction, analysis and conclusion to it, with a smart answer, like smart output, like a smart way to crack over the problematic part which was given in the case study. Okay, if you have still have doubts regarding any particular subject in a particular subject case study, you just comment in the chat box. I will respond it immediately and I will make over the video for it. And if you please like this video, please like it and share to your friends and comment, and do subscribe my channel Elegant Corner, and signing off, your Sai.